Showed up, Gears of War. All right. Sweet. Had to real quick lower
Man,
the volume.
You should have to get in your own carts. No way am I standing next to you.
What? Let's just get this over with.
The in-game volume kind of overlaps with my dialogue, like my commentary and everything. So I lower the volume there, so that should help.
Let's do this thing.
Whoa!
Divert the carts. Anya, we're moving into the fire. Reroute. Anywhere. Now.
Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Had to figure out which one was the voice
You're
and which
almost
one was
there.
The,
the drilling platforms
dialogue.
Are straight ahead in the core room.
You guys hear that?
Yep.
Then move out.
got him. Good to go.
Control, this is Delta. We've entered the core room.
Stand by, Delta. I'm raising the platforms for you.
Control, this is Delta. We're on the drilling platforms.
Copy that. Sending platforms down now. Once you're in the mine, you'll need to find the pumping station and plant that resonator. Get it done before dawn. You don't want to be there when the krill come back.
It's go time, baby.
Down here.
There's krill shit everywhere.
All right, enough. Let's get this done and get out of here before the krill come back.
I heard that.
Take a chance with the resonator. Cole, Baird, you two stay here and guard the merchandise.
Hey, you don't have to tell me twice.
We'll radio you when it's all clear.
See ya.
I don't know, man.
Being underground like this gives me the creeps. We're just gonna go in, we're gonna plant the resonator, and then we're gonna leave. Easy.
You say so.
Oh, yeah!
Find an alternate route.
Naturally. All right, we're moving.
We'll see you there.
enough with the falling down already.
Baird, what's your status?
Still en route. Who knows where the hell we are?
We're off our route, too. We'll all keep moving. If you get to the pumping station first, you'll guide us in. Deal?
Deal.
You hear that?
Split up and find that station.
I hope I got the right path here.
Hey, I hope we both do. Incoming! Scratch one grub.
Is this goddamn mine?
We must be close. Baird, you guys still out there?
Yeah, unfortunately.
All right, here we go.
I see two.
Who's next?
How big is this goddamn mine?
We must be close.
Baird, you guys still out there?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Here we go. Fight time.
Booted, suited, and ready to get executed.
And the time?
5:15.
Sun's coming up soon. Let's move.
Ah! Here we go.
There it is.
Okay, here's a plan. Dom, we're going straight in. Cole, Baird, you two flank right and provide support. Above all, protect that resonator. You got it?
Got it. Got it.
You hear that? What the hell's that sound?
It's just the wind.
Yeah, right. When's the last time the wind said hostiles to you?
Shit. Looks like they upgraded.
They're called Theron Guards. You think they know what's doing?
Well, we're not here to sell cookies. So they know something's up. Let's clear that station. Nice job. Okay. Okay, time to go home. Baird, you set up the resonator. We'll get that elevator back online.
Here we go.
Bear, let's
set this
go.
Up and watch as it goes.
Control, this is Delta. We're clear. Resonator has been detonated.
Did it, Marcus. Stand by. King Ravens are en route.
So are we going back to base?
I guess so.
Good, because I'm done.
Food, man. Hot food. All day long.
What do you mean, it didn't work?
Baird, let's go!
This instead.
I'll use it to smash your teeth in. How about that?
Shut up and look at it. Look, those are locust tunnels, Phoenix. You know I'm right.
Where did you find that?
It popped on screen when I hacked in. The files were there.
Phoenix, report!
Anya, are you seeing this?
Affirmative. Private Baird is correct. That geobot is showing more tunnel data than the resonator.
Oh, this is bullshit.
Give me a zero point on that data.
Sir, well, it came from East Barricade Academy. From his father's house, specifically.
Whose father?
Sergeant Phoenix, sir.
You think you can still find your way back home, Phoenix?
Yes, sir.
Reroute those choppers, Lieutenant. They're taking Delta to EB.
Dang.
A64. Lonely.
Cruising for a date, 2-5.
Sorry, honey.
power in the audio. Yeah, I think it is, guys. So, again.
Hang on, it'll say it's hot. Repeat, hot.
Sweet.
Give me a moment, guys.
Incoming. We need to secure this courtyard. Move out.
All right, so let's real quick see if I fixed it. Yep, I did. So that's perfect.
Thank you. 6-4 report. First drop zone aborted. We are at East Barricade. I repeat, East Barricade. Over.
Copy that, Delta. Be advised, there are survivors at 2-5's crash site.
Then that's our first stop. What's the situation on the ground?
You have two options, Delta. You can take the street, or move through those buildings ahead of you.
We'll take both. Baird, you're with me. Cole, Dom, take the building and cover our back.
Hostiles! Count two! Dom, use your position. Count two! Dom, use your position!
Nice save. Thanks for the help.
Dom,
The triple C door is secured. We need you to unlock it from the guard station above.
Roger that. We're almost there.
Hammer of Dawn is offline.
Mm-hmm.
Good to go.
Lecture hall now.
Nice work, Delta. The crash site should be just ahead.
Roger that. Dom, looks like we'll have to meet you at the site.
Good. Keep moving.
Habits are hard to break. Now let's get to that crash site.
Hey! Drop it! Now! All right. Don't shoot.
Shit.
They're not going anywhere yet.
All right. Dom and I will go ahead, clear the way. You catch up when you can.
Control, this is Delta 1. Delta 2 is caring for wounded and flagging for pickup. Is the conservatory clear?
As far as I can tell, Delta 1.
Then that's our route.
Your ass. We'll see you at the house.
This day just won't end.
Yeah. At least in prison, they gave me 3 odds and a cot.
What was that? Shh, quiet.
Affirmative.
Dang it. Ah, crap. Finally.
How about we never do that again?
Yeah.
Satellite is offline.
All right. This'll do it for this episode, guys. Join me here in a moment for episode 4 of Gears of War. I will see you guys. Actually, wait. Episode 5. Yeah. I will see you guys here in a moment for episode 5. And in that episode, we will open up this door and be ready to get going to the next area. And we'll see you guys then. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.